The question is, what is an engine? A machine with moving parts that converts the heat energy into mechanical energy is said to be called as an engine. You can see the depiction of engine and how it's getting to be worked over here. Let's move on to the next question. So the classification of engines based on working cycles. The answers are, the first one is all about the two-stroke engine and the four-stroke engine. These are the classification of engines based on their working cycles.